This is gonna be ugly, but so gnarly to watch.